in the person of Nana Ama Mandela.
Hallelujah. I am a dead set.
In this world,
so when I would die in one.
If you don't allow God,
I think so. When the coin cover thing,
you're going forward will be very difficult.
Empress, I do my meeting.
Empress, because of the work I do,
we hear you, me.
I need God.
We hear you, me, Papa.
I need God very well.
I do my over here, and you pay you none, you best.
The work that you do, that everybody will be looking at you.
Bible
says that if all men love you, be careful.
Into that beer when you mean no account one.
So
I am not so account no person with now one.
So anytime when you have
one, person also be found one.
And you want to plant anything against you, you don't
have because oh who say nyame bell?
It's like say those God is close to you.
Me mum dear, my age ma I will TV so 20 years.
As for me, I've got on the television for 20 years.
And I always say to the glory of God that I know no God.
So me give me a
from you. And wherever I am, if I have the opportunity to be where he wants me to be, I will be. When my brother told me and the wife said, oh, you're not a pastor, and I said, I'm afraid you're a pastor.
You come every other
Sunday
and
I come. And I'll
come before
the
gym. So,
hallelujah.
It's Jumia's anniversary, and we are celebrating with amazing special.
I want them catch every good side, yeah, you know.
Then I do my rubber.
Then beer and a cup of will be here. Everyone say you're Dubai. And everyone say you're Ghana. Maybe a CS in you. Then so Pentecost is a CS in
you.
And you're back home. In the 7th, a cup of Pentecost is a CS in you.
The one in CS is the same God in China.
Me go to Ghana, no. One one go Dubai.
The same God in Ghana.
In the day, you're here. We pay a business. Je parle un peu de français. Ouais, j'apprends ça en Côte d'Ivoire. Et puis, quand tu avais parlé là, tu vois que je te fais comme ça.
Oui.
And I pay, yeah, my yeah, we run free. Oh, yeah, me, oh, yeah, me, free, we, mama, me, oh. So what problem, yeah, what, ma?
Hi there, my name is Joseph, and I just wanted to ask you, have you ever imagined yourself?
Amen.